So, hello everybody. I am very glad that my last video with Ragnar Lothbrok's runestone. Oh, I'm not allowed to touch really, because then the gods will most likely punish me. Anyway, I think I'm okay because I'm Swedish. So, I want to tell you about another thing about this rock here, the rock of Ragnar Lothbrok, memory stone, famous from internet Vikings, is that this rock is placed exactly in the spot where the last sun we have in winter hits. Exactly in between those trees, there's a hole there, and this hole is always kept open for the sun to hit the Ragnar Lothbrok memory stone. So that is what I wanted to say, because I'm so glad that my last video with the famous rock of Vikings, Ragnar Lothbrok memory stone, got so many views. So that's another thing with this rock, that it is very special placed in a very special place. So if you sit here in winter, you will have the sun going down even before it comes up. So that means that there's only some light coming to the rock. If this doesn't make any sense, comment what you think about this phenomena right here, and I can continue talking about this rock and how it is placed here. And if you want, I might even show you something even more interesting. But that is for the next video. Have a really nice one. I'll have to turn off myself.